What is up, it's Mikey, and if you're going for all the gear available for all the specialists in Black Ops 3, you're gonna have to come across the Chupacabra. Here it is, it's full outfit, it's got that little face mask there with the fangs on it, it's pretty cool. And in order to unlock the hero gear or the hero challenge, you gotta get past Chupacabra. So let's get into the two challenges for the Nomad. First one for the head, rapidly kill two enemies with the hive 3 times. And really, it's not that difficult, at least if you have Nuketown. You don't need Nuketown. But Nuketown does make it easy, but the basic strategy is the same for all the maps. Once you are in your spawn, it's clear, no one's there to harass you. Drop the little pods, the little hives, where you would walk if you would spawn, okay? So I drop some out in the yard, I go upstairs, I put them on the floor, in the walkway, in the rooms where people like to camp or high traffic areas. And once you've laid them all down, then carefully make your way across to the other side of the map. I get all the way back there and I make sure to position myself all the way in their backyard, as far back as I can go, so it forces them to spawn on the other side. And all you can really do is hope and wait and realize that this challenge requires 50% luck, okay? Half of it is luck, half of it is where you placed your little pods. And they're actually very lenient on the time it takes for it to count as a double kill. Okay, all you need to see is that swarm and double kill medal up in the top and you know you've got it. So you don't want to play Nuketown, you don't have it. Another good mode is Safeguard. It's the same thing, you know where the enemy is spawning at. So if you can, get as close as their base as you can and then again, place all the pods right there where you know they're going to come into, harass them a little bit so they come after you. I was messing with them in their house with the shotgun here, and that one was relatively easy, getting a double kill there. All right, so it's mostly about placement, getting them to spawn in the area where your pods are at, Nuketown or Safeguard. Moving on to the next challenge, rapidly kill two enemies shortly after using a rejack 2 times. And for this, you actually may want to build up a class. I like to use my favorite shotgun because it's quick to get those one-shot kills, and attachments don't matter too much on it, but I did like the laser sight. That was a preference. If you're running around with a shotgun, the smoke is going to help you get into their spawn easier. And overclock is really good because it helps speed up the time it takes to get whatever ability it is you're working on. Okay, I like fast hands just to bring up my weapon faster after sprinting, and gung ho allows me to toss the smoke as I'm running or to hip fire. Basically, it allows us to always be at the ready. And much like the first challenge, half of it truly is luck. You really can't predict where the enemies are gonna be, but what you can do is on small maps or on maps where everyone's clustered around an objective, throw yourself in a high traffic area or an objective and just hope there's two people nearby. I got sort of lucky on this first try, but on the second one, I made sure to run into their house, harass them, shoot them, and eventually you're gonna get enough of them riled up where they all come after you. Pretty easy to do in Nuketown, and again with the shotgun, that allows you to get those rapid one-shot kills, whereas with a assault rifle or SMG, it's gonna take you a little bit longer and you increase your chances of getting killed. Okay, so really not that hard, just gotta say to yourself, half of it is luck, half of it is where you place yourself, where you place those little pods. If there's a specific specialist challenge you want me to cover, please let me know in the comments below. And that pretty much wraps it up. By the way, if you appreciate this video, please take 3 seconds to leave a like. It really helps support the channel. If you want to play with me, open lobbies, contests, updates, all that stuff, I post it on my Twitter or Facebook, links down below, and I will see you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we have more Black Ops 3 tips, tricks, info, updates, all sorts of stuff. It's a playlist. Try to keep that updated for you. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side there, we have Destiny, tips, tricks, info. It's a playlist. Try to keep that one updated for you. You can click on the screen or links down below.